Okay. Create the game in progress for 95. Let's play in there. And for the record, I was playing the mobile version. But, regardless of which system you played on, it's got some great moments. Which is why I'm making another 3-day compilation of the 25 Days of Christmas for Progress Bar 95. With that said, let's get the ball rolling. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's see this thing launch. Alright, is this thing loading? Sometimes it takes a while to load, so... things like this I gotta be patient for. Alright, there we go. There's what I want to see. All right.
Got mail.
Huh?
You've got mail.
Spam. My views on such crap are... I don't tolerate them. Alright. Good job. get started.
You've got mail.
The 35% there. Thank you. Oh boy. Adding 5 points to my score, that's pretty good. Nice. Scored one for the back. I'm doing pretty well, aren't I? Not too bad, huh?
You've got mail.
Alright. I'm gonna have breakfast and I'll be right back. Stay tuned. Okay, I'm back. Been have his rest. After all, he kind of deserves it anyway. What a mess. Let's check my mail.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Let's check on our boss emails.
You've got mail.
Definitely marking those for spam. And are we still recording? Yes, we are. I'll go ahead and restart. Alright. Heading over to BX Spectre now. I'm going to try my hand at writing some code. See, the memory's empty, so I've got a place to write my code. Hold on. Okay, let's see what the program is like in action. Alright, looking good. Looks like I'm gonna need a little help on this. Alright. Hello, world. Okay. Thank you. be nice if there was some more commands you could use. Hey, let's get going. See if we can do this. Alright, let's see here. Nice, looking good. Hoping for the best of the system. Since after all, it is one of the Speckies. Looking good. Let's see how things are coming along. I'm kind of surprised that happened. Right then. You know, I'm kind of surprised that this ball moves a bit slowly. Alright, got 50% on the line. All right. Nice. A few wrong ones right there. All right. All right. Right, let's see what's going on up here. Though the Kool-Aid did system. Let me try overclocking my PC. Let's hope it all goes well. Nice overclock.
You've got mail.
Cool.
You've got mail.
Okay. See if we can get that last little beat going. Pretty good, huh? Doing pretty good. Alright, so 45%. Nice. Okay. Okay, we got 79, 75%. That was pretty good. This is so good. All right. It's fair to say I've had a good amount of fun. But like all things learning, it has to come to an end. Game-wise, it was pretty good. About an hour of video, huh? That's always pretty nice. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. That's why Press Start to Lap is one of the best YouTube channels out there. We live? We're live? Oh my goodness. I guess I was a little late bringing this to you guys. Anyway, day 14 of Progress Bar 95. Here we go. All right, let's do it. This will be awesome. Okay. While we're waiting for it to boot up. Man, it's booting up pretty quickly. Here we go. Aw, you're so sweet, Ben. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Right. Check my stray pixels there. Don't think I see them. With that in mind, let's restart. Let's check on our old system here. Okay, memory's empty. Understandable. Right, that looks good. Here we go. This will be good. Alright, here we go. Let's see this here. Does anyone feel like this is some sort of Rankin Bass tale or something with a pinball? Because all right, 20%. Right, here we go. Nice. Right, so there's 30%. Not too shabby there. How did I end up with all that mess? Smooth as can be. Here we go, you're doing pretty good. Gray square. Okay. That's looking nice. Computer. That's pretty cool, huh? Right. So. All right. Alright, let's see how this goes. All right, see how this goes. Watch the ball real quick. All right. Now, when I think computers, putting the ball into a corner never really made it bounce off of a corner. How it worked was, the game you were playing would check for collisions with one wall and then the other wall. So you could never really put it inside of the corner. Good. Right, so. Right. Right. Let's see how this goes. What? Sure, be right over there. Still recording. Alright, let's drop the computer. My apologies for the interference. Anyway. Have it perfectly overclocked. Target point inside foot. Maybe quite a while. Pink is apparently Ben's favorite color. Alright, but 10% already, so... Alright, we got 45%. Yeah! Man, this has to be something awesome. Alright. Alright.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Here we go.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright. Yeah, yeah, shut up, Koopy. That was relatively good. Now I think about it, it goes too quiet without that hard disk drive noise. And Okay, I had my fun. I just want to give my apologies for such a short episode. And I'll be with you guys next day. See you soon, everybody. Guess I'm back in the realm of Progress 495 for the 15th time. Yes, folks. Today marks 15 days of Progress Bar 95. Still pretty awesome though. Anyway, on to more Progress Bar 95. Let's see if we can handle it. Which should be awesome. Let's wait for it. Okay, had a little frame rate drop there. Progress bar 95 get loaded in. Looking good. A little bit laggy in places, but I think we can manage.
Got mail.
Okay. How I miss this noise so much. Quite beautiful, isn't it? pool of it has got to be one big trash pile. Alright, let's caress the guy. Just to show how much I love him. There we go. Got 10 and 12. Yep, I win.
You've got mail.
Oh, great. Spam. You know how much I hate spam? A lot. Before we restart the computer, let's see if there are any dead pixels I need to look at. We'll look for. None? Don't think so. We should be good. Let's just okay, got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 computers here. Check out the mods. It's only 16 of them. Understandably. Okay. Let's move on to the 8-bit computers. Okay, got the BX Spectre, that's pretty good. And I'm working on getting the Commodore 64. Was it Commodore 84? Right. All right. Nice. Now, for those wondering how to access the upper keys on the 8-bit computers, F1 is run, F2 is break, F3 is pause, F4 is function, F5 is help, and escape is to turn on and off the computer. Okay. Well, looks like it's running pretty well. Oh, by the way, it was a while back when I found out that that you could control the joystick not just through the mouse or the keyboard, but your game controller as well. That's kind of neat. Okay, looking good. Nice how the ball physics works. Okay, looking good. Oh my goodness. I think I did that pretty well. Whoa! Did I miss something here? That's good of you. Oops. Right when I had the 10%, I lost it again. Nice. All right. All right, let's see. Whoops. That's okay. That actually was kind of helpful this time around. Alright, an extra 10%. Getting it pretty good there. Okay, how did I miss that? Right, here we go. Wait, how did I end up shooting the ball straight up? I was aiming for that blue block, and the two blue blocks sandwiched me beneath the pink block. Now I got myself a slight angle here. Hope it's enough to hit the blue block. That is 80%, which is good, at least so far. Alright. I get a pretty good angle. If not, I'm gonna have to make a few slight adjustments, aren't I? Ooh. Have a pretty good angle so far. Hopefully I can catch the ball and that block at the same time. Which I doubt I'm gonna be able to do. Yeah, I couldn't do it. I bet you weren't surprised at that, were you? Okay, I believe that was too much angling left this time. How did I completely miss that? Again, all right. This also completely misses the mark with the that last freaking block. Made it. Oh, come on. No. Really? Different system? That's what I'm guessing. Looks good. Right. Round 11. Looking pretty good. Nice. I'm getting at least something. Nice. Nice. Oh, this is cool. Okay. Right. Looking good. For the record, this breakout's running pretty slowly. You know, my hunger's getting to me, so I'll take a breakfast break and I'll be right back. Okay, sorry I was gone for a while. Here we go. This better work out pretty well.
No.
Alright. Nice. Let's overclock it. CPU is perfectly overclocked. Here we go. Hover spawn and die. Level 10 already? Okay. Okay, what just happened? Looking good. Okay, what? Nice. Thank you. Been absolutely affected. In my case, it's been absolutely affected. Thank you. All right. Fly today, huh? I don't know why I was doing all this typing stuff on my phone.
All right.
Unexpected. This is quite awesome. Right.
You've got mail.
All right, let's check on the ITIS station. Screensaver mode. Oh my, what have we got there?
Yeah.
Okay. That's it. Gonna need for now. Day 16 is coming out soon. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.